What do you mean?
Oh, look, it's the Rolling Stones. We'd like to thank Wellington tonight for playing that rousing edition of Sultans of Swing. Cute live version. Am I even on?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Will.
Dan.
Sultans of Swing.
Diana, start off with it.
As the Queen's World would say.
How's everybody doing?
Woo-hoo!
All right, woohoo. Anybody know who the Rolling Stones are? Who? No, not the Who.
We opened for them recently.
We did. Does Lowell know how to party?
Absolutely.
All right. Are you ready?
No, where's Richie?
I don't know where Richie is.
Oh, no. Oh, come on.
We're going to have to start with him again.
Is that really
happening? He doesn't play a solo, so...
Let's do it.
Is the sound guy also
Richie?
Of all times, Richie, where are you?
We've only been here since 3 o'clock.
Yeah. Come on.
Wellington, if you need to do anything with that snare, now's the time to probably fix it. Is it all good? You good for it? All right.
All right, so we're going to do it without Richie.
Let's spend the night together now.
Who is it to be on the line?
Gary Coleman and Emmanuel Lewis.
Real Perlman and Herb Velasquez. Peter Dinklage is in there along with Kenny Baker. Really appreciate all their help in making this show possible.
Yeah.
so very much.
Thank you.
Facebook page and an Instagram page, and if you have your phones out, we have our little barcode thingy to give us a like if you want. We're almost up to 2,500. We are the premier Rolling Stones tribute in all of New England. We hope you like the gala. Thank you.
Yeah, I do. Yeah. So how's everyone doing? Anyone have a favorite Rolling Stones song? Anything we play. All right, we're going to play some Pink Floyd then. All right, this one of their first songs that Mick Jagger and Keith Richards wrote themselves. This is the second or third song, actually. It's from 1966.
And there they are right there.
About the Rolling Stones, in case you didn't know. The Rolling Stones are a band from England. Who knew? In fact, Keith Richards, this guy who was just up on the screen there, he just got back from the hospital. I guess they found blood in his drug stream.
Yeah, Keith Richards once tried drugs. Another fun fact you can tell your friends and family.
He didn't like them, though. Yeah. Here's a little country number off the Sun Girls album.
Which country?
England. Marty Phillips on the flute. Sunday morning to Bakersfield, listening to gospel music on the college radio station, when the preacher says, you know, you always got the Lord by your side. I was so pleased to be informed of this that I ran 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. To meet a girl, and I was kind of late, and I thought by the time I got there, she'd be off the nearest truck driver she could find. Oh, but much to my surprise, there she was, a little worse for wear and tear. It was a girl with faraway eyes.
Just in my pain worth the time.
Tints of flower, green and number. I tried to take it. Yeah. in your rose gray Cadillac. Ringing bedtime, good looking good day. I can't get no more.